So let's suppose this is my time frame, 60 minutes or daily or whatever. So, and I have up, up, and up. What may happen today? Huh? All the way up. That means whatever you want or is logical, you buy. Right? So what's going to happen? It's up, up, and up. So what's going to happen if I have up arrow, up arrow with the black, and down arrow for the red?
Is this including price and volume?
No, let's suppose that it's after the volume, but on the currencies we don't have volume. All right, and just because I'm talking about the currency, we don't check the volume anyway. All right? Okay. So now, this is going up. This is going up, the medium movement, and the small movement is down. What's going to happen today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Down and then up.
Huh?
Down and then up.
Yes, down and then up. So look at this. This is called conclusion. All right? So that means, first of all, you draw four lines. All right? So that separates the space into three areas. Okay? So and now the red one is a small movement. And it's going to happen first, right? So and then I say, let's suppose that I'm somewhere here. So first of all, it's going to go down up to there. How much do you think? If I said before that it's around 70 pips, if I go twice down, how much is the one time down? Around 35 pips, right? So for the stocks, let's say maybe it's going to be, let's say, 1 to 3%, right? Up to 3%. So, and then what's going to happen? The black, which is the medium, is going to go up from here. And another level, that means if I started from here, means that this movement, with, that is 70 pips, is going to go higher than there that it was before. Right? And if the big movement is up, what's going to happen? It's going to go well higher from here, right? So if the two arrows is 70 pips, the three arrows is around what? 100. Right? So that's why, look at what I draw here. The red one is the small movement. So the medium movement is the black one, which is two times up. The blue one, this is the big movement, is three times up. Right? So the numbers are approximate. That means if I have the big movement up, that the prices will move 10% almost up. But this again depends on the market and all this. Now, if we combine a very good analyst with a very good trader, then we have the perfect combination, which is pretty much difficult to have it. Right? So what do? We give you a system that by default can forecast the things. And then I make you trade. As you remember from the triangle that Michael was talking, we need a system, we need the correct money management, and we need the correct psychology to make money. For the system, you have it already. I gave it to you, I cannot take it back. Right? About the money management, we will teach you a lot during the part two. How much you are going to put in the market. About the psychology, I don't know how psycho you are. Right? Why? Because I know a lot of traders that they know that the market is going to go like up, down, and down. That means first it's going to go down and then up. And they buy now everything. Hundreds of dollars. They know it. I tell them, look, it's going to go down first, and then it's going to go up. And who cares if it's going to go up? 300% of my money in the market. And then, of course, something is changing, and the market is going a little bit lower, and they have a matching call. Matching call means close your position now, otherwise I close it. This is the broker, right? Just that? So now that's why I say I don't know how psycho you are, how crazy you are. Right? Yes, you are.
What about if you have the short, then medium term, you have it pointing down, so you short.
Yeah,
so
you short first and then you buy.
Yes.
And this crazy guy, even if he knows that the market's going to go down first and then up, buys everything now. Why? I don't know. That is a problem. Right? Somewhere it's a problem.
That's what I wrote. It's a quantity.
Right? So, that's why we need to have a combination of everything, right, to be a good trader. We will teach you exactly when you are going to buy here. And if you want to short, we will tell you exactly how to short here. But still, I don't know how cycle you are. So that's why there is a part, small part, but very important part in the game that I cannot change. Right? So if you follow exactly what you are going to say, so then everything is going to be fine. So, and then we have in the game this thing that says discipline. Very small word, but so huge. Discipline means I'm going to do exactly what I have planned already.